see the church? That's where the howlers were after us. It's the center of the district. You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
Thank you. trying to reach you. You gotta help. They're gonna attack old Villador. And when they do, nobody there will survive. Nobody. This group, they host violent prize fights here in the city. But that's just a cover. What they're really up to is way more sinister. You see, they plan to release a chemical into old Villador. It's a stimulant their fighters already use. Turns them into fearless, merciless motherfuckers. But it would kill regular folks. There's only one way to stop them, and that's to infiltrate them. Qualify for the tournament and get your ass inside Carnage Hall. I'll find you there.
Thank you. Dear Lord, we return Thomas. May his infection-weary body find peace in its return to nature, and his soul never suffer another such denigration. Our Lord, we know this loss is part of your plan. We humbly await the arrival of our Savior, and now, now let us pray that Thomas's soul finds its way to glorious redemption.
Was it easier to believe in God before all this?
Nakon's been showing you around, huh? Don't trust that sleazy bastard.
Thank you. Thank you. Careful when hunting those specials, brother. One of these days, a meaner one will get you. You know more people kill themselves than are killed by virals these days. Guess they need some kind
my
of
wife
purpose.
Was a nurse when the city was still called Villador.
No. It don't come
she
easy
was among
the
first
here.
To go when THB
Howdy.
Hit us in 24.
It's nice to see a new face.
I miss her every day.
Hey, kid. You know some old world folks recorded audio time capsules when they realized
don't
the shit
you
was
have
getting
things
hit
to
fan?
Do?
Move along,
you gotta
please.
Look inside buildings to find them, though.
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
Do you see?
See what?
It's unbelievable. We have survived countless tragedies.
Because we are strong.
Strongest of the strong will face off.
Ego, you live a charmed life.
Maybe I do feed you a bit much, okay, but you deserve it.
Just you gotta stop biting the cables.
Where you're going.
What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
Tomorrow,
5 years of learning,
hey bro,
and all for nothing.
The mood for some easy
just
money?
I have to get it
easy.
Right this time.
Easy enough.
Alberto needs
believe
to see
me.
I'm good enough.
What's your name, pal?
Basco.
Basco, huh? Haven't seen you around here before. I'm Damien.
Okay. So, what's the job?
I'm just the scout, Basco. Gonna send you to meet my partners, and they'll fill you in.
Extreme.
Just be discreet, will you?
What's the problem?
Hey, aren't you the pilgrim they wanted to hang? Man, you were in luck there. I could use some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably. It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
What's this test about?
Our goats. They're kept in cages because they eat crops. But life in cages makes them sad, and they give less milk. So I came up with the idea of a fence, energized with just a tiny bit of voltage. That would keep the goats under control, but let them produce more milk. I call this invention the electric fence.
So, what seems to be the problem with this invention of yours?
I just need some electric parts. I'll dismantle them for resistors and other useful things. I'm missing a few parts, and they're not that easy to get. I'm worried I won't be ready on time. Maybe you could help me. If you find them for me, I'll give you one of my super cool inventions.
Nothing to do with goats, I hope.
Nah. Something much more interesting. You'll see. As far as I know, they could be found in two places. One's an old hardware store on Fitzwilliam Place, near the water tower. Alberto says they'll be there for sure. But it's a dark place, full of turned creatures. You have to go there at night.
And the other option?
Whatever's left of military patrols. I know of one place south of Horseshoe, near the old electrical substation.
Looks like you're in luck after all. I have the parts you need on me.
Are you serious? That's just fantastic. Heaven must have sent you.
Here.
I don't know how to thank you. One more thing. Could you help me set up my show? My installation's right outside the main entrance. Turn it on, please. I'll go get Alberto. Wait till he sees it. Meet me by the goat pen, then, near the wall.
There are rumors about a lost Garden of Eden, found under a glass ceiling, somewhere on...
Aiden, how's it been, kid? Got a taste for city life yet?
I've been here and there.
You know, the best parties always happen in the center, and that's where we're going. I have a plan for how to get there. I'll tell you everything on the spot. Meet me on the roof, near the main metro station.
Look like much of a sinner.
I heard that this time the Carnage Hall tournament will be more extreme. The first tournament in 3 years. They'll attract the toughest fighters in the city.
Got a gig as a finisher tomorrow. Someone's got to take care of the biters roaming the streets around the bazaar at dawn.
Find something you like in the bazaar?
Everything all right?
No. It's grilled. The goat is grilled. I'm such an idiot.
What happened?
I must have overcalculated the voltage.
See? He's useless.
I'm sorry. I don't know how I could get it so wrong.
I told you it would be a waste of time.
Why? I don't think so. This is very, very... It has big, huge...
You're saying it has potential?
Potential, yes. It could be an effective weapon.
A weapon?
It's a ready formula. If you just use it on a weapon, it could raise your odds against turned creatures. The brave goat gave its life to science. There's dinner for everyone. And you? I take you as a... and pronounce you
Craftmaster? Really? Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
We'll talk later. Come, Vincenzo.
I can't thank you enough. Here, take this. If it's not strong enough, come around to my craftmaster workshop.
Sure, thanks. Just, watch yourself out there, okay?
No worries, friend.
like all of Villador is coming to see the Carnage Hall carnage.